Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 8, verse 31. And the servant wife he had in Shechem had a son by him, to whom he gave the name Abimelech.